sucker for you. Their friends in Newcastle, Dr. Bucci with another Dr. Bucci STEAM segment, where every day is Earth Day, because you're probably wondering, why didn't you do this on April 22nd on Earth Day? Because I believe that every day is Earth Day. So what we're going to do today is we are going to make a stained glass Earth. What you need is wax paper, food coloring, blue and green, you need some Elmer's glue. You need some containers. We put the glue in the container. I have blue in here and green in here. And I made my own copy of the Earth. These are actually probably from when I taught this lesson as a third, fourth grade science teacher. So I kind of used this as my guide, and I didn't have one larger because what you want to do is trace a circle. So we have a circle. And I kind of made my own countries. Like there's North America, South America, there's a little bit of, I guess, Australia. So we have some continents on there. What do we have more of on the Earth? Is it more water or more land?
Water.
Water. So we're going to actually have more what? Blue or green?
Blue.
Blue. So what you want to do is you want to take your Earth that we've traced, and I kind of drew my Earth roughly on there. We're going to give it a little tape right here so that it holds down. And we're just going to take a sheet of wax paper and we're going to put it over top of our Earth. And we're going to put a little tape just in case. We don't want it to slide.
Make sure it's a little longer than the paper.
We don't want it to slide. Yes, that would be very helpful. Okay, so we're going to use this as our guide. So I'm going to tip this just for a minute to show you. So see, there is our Earth. And Gianna's going to do this for us. She is going to take, I'm just going to give a little example, she's going to take a little bit of green glue, and that's just the green food coloring. We'll dab a little bit on to some of the land masses, and just take a little something, I have a little half of a, because we use this for our paints, and we're just going to spread this around. The green is the land, and Gianna's going to do the water. That's just gonna put them. There you go. All right. And we're gonna cover this up. This could be a nice little activity. Maybe we're gonna do a Mother's Day. We're gonna plant some flowers in some different things. I think that one's coming up next. But this could be a little activity that you can do. And again, asking someone at home for help. If you need food coloring, glue, wax paper, parchment paper works just as well. So you want to get it on, you want to spread it around. And when the glue dries, because you got to let it dry.
Oh yeah.
Right now it's a little puffy.
Poofy pink.
Poofy, you let it dry and you will have what looks to be a beautiful stained glass version of the Earth. Sure.
Can you actually use paint or does it have to be glue?
Glue works much better. If you start using like acrylic paint or the washable paint, it doesn't hold as well.
Yeah, I didn't even know we were doing it like this.
Right. Yeah,
Normally, I know we're doing this.
This was one that Dr. Bucci pulled from the vault when she used to do her Earth Day. I did paper mache Earth one year where you blow up the balloon
and you put
the paper mache. Holy smokes. I know some of my former students, they're all, sophomores or juniors in college now. I did it with a group. They were a great group of kids, but sometimes the balloon would pop overnight and their Earth would collapse. And so my attempt at paper mache, I had to do it multiple times to make sure that everybody had a nice round paper mache Earth. So it was a lot more work than
just a
simple project.
Yeah.
So for Earth Day, we took the week. Actually, we took longer than that because, like I said, every day should be Earth Day. We should take care of our Earth. And so we did multiple projects, and I just dripped a little bit of glue where it's supposed to be blue.
That's okay, because I didn't put it over there yet.
Look, we'll just wipe it right off. It comes right off, because it hasn't dried yet.
That's the fun thing about letting things dry. Sometimes it might take a while, but it's kind of worth it if you get something on.
It is, and it does look pretty cool. We put them up in the the windows in the classroom until boys and girls got to take them home. And it was our stained glass rendition of the Earth. Now this is a little bit larger than the ones that I would do, because I would have a few kids do it at a time, because it tends to get a little messy.
Yeah, like you do.
Uh-huh. So, I'm going to scoop some of my green up here.
Oh, I got my hand a little blue.
There you go. Alright, this is looking pretty cool. There you go.
Just need to put a little more mm-hmm. there. I don't need that much, but it's okay. The dogs.
Excellent.
Back there.
Yeah, it's a lovely day. It's actually May, beginning of May. So excited. Monday is May the 4th. May the 4th be with you. It's our Star Wars day.
I remember that last year.
Yeah.
That feels like yesterday.
I know. So we have my Star Wars shirts ready to go. Very excited because I love Star Wars. We have a couple special different things planned for Monday, so look for those. I'm going to slosh a little blue down here.
Yeah, I didn't get there yet.
It's okay.
I have the bigger part. It might take a little longer than you.
So we're spreading our
oops. That's okay.
Blue out.
Mixed a little bit, but that's okay.
It looks pretty cool.
Kind of looks like an island, I guess.
It's like the Earth, right?
Hey, look. If I go like this, it kind of looks like a little hanging off.
It does.
Let's see if it's like that. It doesn't matter. Oops.
Remember, the Earth is what shape? Anybody at home? It is, go ahead, hit it.
Round.
So we want to make sure that we make it nice and round. So we have our
flat.
outline for it and yeah, flat. So we used this cute little design to make our.
Yeah, it's just the lid of a container.
And then we just used a picture. You could take a picture of the Earth. I could use my fancy fun Earth and fill it in. And I'll give you an update what this looks like. How about that? Pretty
look,
cool.
We can just mix it and it just looks like a little island thing.
There you go.
Just be like that.
And so when it dries, we'll give you an update of what it looks like. And that's a very simple stained glass Earth. So until next time.
My mom's in the background.
Be.
Bye.
Safe and be kind. And we'll see you when it dries a little. Thanks. Bye. Bye.